Daniel Thayer's got me going again. His Forager's Harvest book is lots of fun. Now, it's sumac age. Not poison sumac. This grows commonly. Staghorn sumac with beautiful purple clumps of little berries. Get about a half a gallon of cold water, put a little sugar in it, about a tablespoon or so, then soak three or four big clumps of these in it for several hours. You have a delicious, refreshing late summer drink. Enjoy it.